If you want better video color and a touch screen, then buy the Canon R50. If you want cheaper lenses with a larger selection, then buy the Sony ZV-E10. However, most content creators are choosing Sony over Canon because of the unlimited video recording length. But surprisingly, the thing that no one is mentioning in their camera comparisons is that both of these cameras will overheat and shut down after about 30 minutes of continuous 4K video recording. So?